folks. Just want to share something here. The other day, I found a third nipple on my body. It's not weird. I just discovered it. So, you know, most people who have third nipples have chest.
Fire to flee south of the border, where his destiny was changed forever.
People are too damn soft. Some guy takes a bad bump and I'm the one forced to Mexico? That's their true motive.
But fate brought Killbane to Angel de la Muerte, and the two became luchador legends as the tag team, the Pale Riders.
In Mexico, we were brothers. But when we came to the States, things changed.
As Angel's high-flying escapades thrilled audiences, jealousy began to put Killbane in a rear-naked choke.
Killbane lost control. He accused me of plotting to destroy his reputation. Instead, he destroyed me.
In one of the most controversial matches in history, Killbane removed Angel's mask, shaming him forever.
Without my mask, I not only lost the will to wrestle, I lost the will to live.
I wasn't about to carry Angel to the top of Mount Olympus when he didn't deserve the adoration of the crowd. I gave the people what they really wanted. The walking apocalypse, huh?
In a touching, can't-miss TV special, we take a look at the lives of Angel de la Muerte and Eddie Killbane Pryor. Beyond the Mask, the story of the Pale Riders.
Still got it.
I ain't no enemy. Yeah.
Oh! dispel some of the popular misconceptions.
Yeah.